Jo, hvor de her slutter der med. Ah. Jeg synes, jeg er en anden der. Enten der.
Is it dangerous? Edward.
Hmm?
Privateering. Is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food
Sweet
that don't make me sick.
Caroline.
I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
Thank you.
Han ska simma här, ja. Någonting på gubben här då. Altair. Kan vi inte ha dem än eller?
Nej.
Sweet Caroline.
Was it good for you as well? Havana. I must get to Havana.
Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I?
I can pay you. Isn't that the...
Så jag ser här alternativ. Ljud. Sweet Caroline.
And you pirates like best. 100 escudos.
Keep talking.
Will you or won't you?
You don't have that gold on you now, do you?
Bloody fucking pirates!
I'm on to you, Snigsby! Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start. It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance?
Through the screen here. Yeah. Yeah, Sweet Caroline.
Posh git. Where's he running to?
Follow and I'll kill you.
Hey. Ja, nere.
We could work together on this.
Bra musik.
Ja.
Señor Duncan Walpole, I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order. Therefore, come to Havana in haste, and trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. Su más humilde servidor, el gobernador Laureano Torres y Ayala.
Torres y Ayala. Yala, yala.
Mr. Walpole, let's collect your reward. Will do me just fine.
Hi.
The Commodore's got ahead to Kingston. We're to commandeer this rather ship and follow.
Kingston? No, our destination is Havana. I'm just a merchant.
Quiet, you bleeding pirate! You'll hang for the mess you made out there.
Sir, I had nothing to do with this attack. My crew and I have merely anchored to water and resupply.
Hold it! Stop them!
Vad jag är bra.
By God's grace, sir. You saved me. A profusion of thanks.
Is that yours?
It is my vessel, yes. But here lies its poor captain, and I have no art for sailing.
I can pilot her myself, no mind.
You don't mean to abscond with my ship, do you?
I'm Duncan. What's your name, friend?
Steed Bonnet.
Well, Mr. Bonnet, let this stay twixt us. But I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Ah, oh, that is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
Ah, you put me at ease, sir. To think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared.
Did you?
Yes. You have an uncommon way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. Gave me quite a fright. But all things considered, I think it's turned out to be a rather fortuitous day, hasn't it?
Kan man döda sköldpaddan?
Lacking a rowboat, I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Right.
Hardly the worst thing to happen.
Welcome aboard, Duncan. She's a modest schooner, but well suited to my purpose, trafficking cargo from my plantation and such.
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Ah, there's a tug of the wind in my hair. Ah, I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
Reef in, all top!
We've really opened it up now, haven't we? Ha ha!
Nej. Jag var väntat tills piratskeppet.
Those sailors were quite animated by the idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility. The most pirates storm the wind of
oi.
Cuba and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes. That is a bustling strait. But I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates, truth be told. My ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value.
Also
sugarcane, its yields, molasses, rum, that sort of thing.
There's not a pirate living who turned his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
Vad jag ser här.
Cruiser! Eat her sticks! More sail! All sail!
Oj. Sådana ska vi jaga sen. Vitajar och...
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
Fantastic work. Very promising.
Ja, just det. Man är okay. Fram och tillbaka i...
There you go. Welcome back. Well, your numbers look good. Now let's make sure we didn't break your brain, all right?
Kan man inte låsa upp FPSen?
I need you to move your head and look at these lights, just here. Look up. That's it. Down. So far, so good. Let's get you up. So, welcome to the Sample 17 project. Before you get started, you're gonna need this. There you go. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, hello, bonjour, c'est bon, it works. All right, let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable. Impressive, right? This building is barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
His maternal grandmother's mother was Asian.
Sounds confusing.
Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg.
Soon,
we'll be unveiling commercial Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history, but only the exciting parts. And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature, Caribbean Pirates. So that's your gig. It'll just take a minute, okay?
Well, thank you, Nancy. Bonne journée.
C'est bon, c'était prêt.
Magnifique, merci. This is for you. The primary tool of our trade. Your communicator. Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick. You might have noticed that security seems a little light around here. That's because your communicator is your key to getting around.
Det här var inte roligt. Inte kul.
See that flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
Yeah. Coolt. Ah, snyggt spel ändå.
You ready? Let's go.
Ja. Vart vet du? Jag vet inte vart jag ska.
Ah, there's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, Mélanie. Ça va bien?
Well, thanks. Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't. Bonjour. What project?
Sample 17, the Kenway line.
Hey them, Connor...
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, arr, matey.
Very exciting. Welcome aboard.
Welcome.
Melanie, can we talk in your office for a minute?
Just let me get this one settled and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
So, this is the sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor. Desmond Miles. We're pulling all the best stuff from his DNA. And hopefully one day, we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there. This pair of legs is John, one of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
Not fixing, calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are, your very own Animus workstation. This is all yours, so sit back, relax, and find us some good footage. If you need any hints or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems. And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
Nej. Gå och ta uppdrag. De kommer att få massa sådana när de har dödat och sånt. Vadå mina filer, men jag har ju...
Welcome to Animus Omega. Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete. All signs normal. All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
Ah, nice.
Lively Havana. I've been there once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
See someone you know?
No. Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Yeah.
Tjena, Anfält.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan.
Oh, pass allt bra.
Sand in my hampers.
Morgon, morgon.
Where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say. I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby in case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Spend it. Drink.
They don't take kindly to pirates here.
Ser ni duschen med
tar? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Aj, gott att det är bra i alla fall. Det är viktigt.
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them.
I'm
a married man of their forte, mate.
Ah, jag fick inte för långt på ifrån här. Ah. Jag tänkte att jag skulle ta lite kyster, jag behöver pengar.
Aha, here's a perverse.
Ah, jag såg, jag kollade lite på igår, jag glömde skriva, men... Det är ett jävla roligt spel, Valang. Snyggt är det. Jag har ju kommit jättelångt här.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals then. I did save your skin.
Of course.
Cheers.
Svärdset. Vad har jag nu? Är det inte det jag har då? Jag var tvungen att ta det. Jag skulle köpa det.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, Papa Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior. My goodness, you're an agile chap.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes, a fine way to put it.
Vi startar från början och har ändå kommit... Ja, jag tycker att jag såg det. Det har kommit jättelångt. Ja, det är ett mysigt spel faktiskt. Jag kör gamla spel jag istället.
I see the place. We're not far. Hang tight.
I can't breathe. I think my
stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you. The wrong man.
Ah. A
fellow with dangerous friends.
Duncan! By Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes.
Yes, I have worked a gang team off stream. Jo, men det är det man får göra. Det är som jag i New World, det är mycket vedhuggning nu.
Take your time, I'll be just here.
Vad är mitt nobel schmann?
deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George, having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. You's mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Ah. Hallå, oj, det är en långt fis. Ah, okay. Come here, you in there. Vi är tillbaka dit nu då, okej? Jag får tillbaka minnet på det här spelet. Ja, det är helt okej. Jag kör ett gammalt spel. Det blir spännande. Vad är våran båt?
Swift exit.
of a misunderstanding.
One heat of
Nej, jag tycker de här gamla är roliga med faktiskt.
Jesus. I'm sorry mate, this is my doing.
Det är helt rätt för jag. Det är helt Spanish rätt. Eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. But when your dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid.
I suspect those chaps might be my Spanish is my dad,
so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
Ska vi se, vi ska Eagle Eye, tryck på V. Äntligen har jag lärt mig den, okej.
You don't mind me tagging along, do you?
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Te lo aseguro.
Bonnet.
I believe I'm getting the hang of this.
Quiet.
I fear they're onto us.
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
The best idea you've had today.
Buenos dias, señores. You're late.
Yes, sir. See, we are very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
This would be Captain Mendoza?
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging? Oh, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, if you like.
Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. The man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Aj. Ah, tabben med det.
This hanging take, man. I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs all your time.
Ooh.
Ay. Kör inga nya spel. Nej, inte jag heller. Min hjärna klarar inte av mer mark än mark. Jo då. Ni kör ju det här skräckspelet med va? Så vi sänker musiken lite. Jag tycker den var lite jobbig faktiskt.
Big brute, your Captain Mendoza.
No, sir.
Ah, precis. Ja, för mig körde det. Governor Torres's man. Jag har tittat på. Detta är det tråkiga med de här spelen, de här skugga, de här skugga. Så ta han först. Men. Aj, men har det gått om fält för länge. Och här borde kunna gå. Fan smyger jag då? Detente! Ouais. Men fan ska jag göra då? Jag vet inte fan, jag ska smyga. Jag kan bara knappa det. Ja, Hampus, tack för att du lockade. Gissar.
Eso sí.
Espero que sean de los antiguos. No soporto la nueva paja ni el corte
claro. ¿Puedo disparar? es mío, puedo darle.
Amigo mío, te tengo encadenado. Amigo mío, te tengo encadenado.
¡Ríndete!
¡No puedes escapar!
¡Haz deprisa! ¡No lo perdáis!
¡Ay!
Oh, jävlar, att jag klarar det. Jag är inte så bra på det.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no. No, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
Tvätt samtidigt.
Ah, just det. Kartan, vad hade vi fått med kartan då? Kartmeny. Ah. Yeah. Så vi är inne i det området. Listen to Havana.
Las botas estarían bien. Comparto el sentimiento. Juzgar por su protección y comodidad.
Nej, men alltså... Så kommer dit in då. Ah, här kan man få uppdrag, så var det. Jag inte göra nu. Jag ska ta... Ah, bah, slow, un truc.
¿Se cargó al indio que intentó matar a Villa?
No, pero me lo han contado. Fue tan brutal como dicen.
¿Ah? Las palabras no bastan para describir su sufrimiento.
Casi estoy sin blanca y le debo 4 reales a vender.
Te las estará haciendo pasar canutas.
Ya he tenido que limpiarle las botas 2 semanas. Me está cobrando intereses. Torres traerá un nuevo maestro de armas para enseñar cosas nuevas.
Buenas noticias. El otro día uno de los nuevos casi me vuela la nariz.
Amén.
Buenos días. Mr. Duncan Walpole of England to see the governor. I believe he is expecting me.
Sí, señor Walpole. Entre, por favor. ¿Ese es el hombre? ¿El... cómo lo llamabas? ¿Asesino?
Sí, Duncan Walpole. Debería haber llegado hace muchos días.
No me gusta que los extranjeros se paseen por nuestra ciudad. No me fío de ellos.
Cállate. El gobernador tiene invitados. Todos franceses e ingleses.
Parece un hombre rudo. Le suponía un aspecto más respetable.
Lleva meses en alta mar. Sé indulgente con él.
Good morning, sir. Would I be correct in thinking you are Duncan Walpole?
I am indeed.
I thought as much.
Woods Rogers.
A pleasure.
The same.
I must say, my wife has a terrible eye for description.
I'm sorry.
My wife. You met her some years ago
at
Percy's masquerade ball.
Ah, quite.
She called you devilishly handsome. Obviously a lie to stoke my jealousy. Julianne, our guest of honor has arrived, Mr. Duncan Walpole.
Julianne Ducasse. I hope your conversion to our order is an honest one. I have no love for assassins, but even less for liars.
I have not come to disappoint.
Up for a bit of sport, Duncan?
The old man isn't ready just yet.
You've got my two best pairs of matched pistols, Duncan, so handle them with care.
If I had eight, I'd treat each as my own son.
Pull off a few shots if you like. Get a feel for it.
I once fought beside a man who carried nine on his person. Boom in battle, but hindered his ability to swim. Sadly.
Quite. I can kick, yes?
I long for the day where one firearm carries four bullets, and not the opposite.
A friend in England you may like to meet, Julian. James Puckle. He's working on something extraordinary.
Magnifique.
All right, try to strike every target before this hourglass empties. Remember, hit every target within the allotted time.
Avbryter den.
Rotten luck, eh?
Jag har för rolig pistol där.
Duncan, where are your wrist blades? I've never seen an assassin so ill-equipped.
Ah, damaged sadly beyond all repair.
Have your choice.
Where did you find all these?
I did not find them. I took them. These are souvenirs. Two blades, as is the custom, oui?
Custom, aye.
Duncan, will you indulge us with a demonstration of your techniques?
Well,
We must. We put together a training course in anticipation of your arrival. It would be a shame to leave here without seeing you in action.
Yes, of course. Well, I mean, if there is time, I would gladly, show you what I know.
Here. You see? The situation is well suited for your skills.
Have a go. A blade in a crowd is always the simplest. Nothing grandiose. Just quick and clean.
Another technique.
Quite ingenious to use bales of hay for cover, don't you think?
Stuck. What are we there for, then?
the spirit? Secrecy. The advantage of surprise cannot be overstated, isn't that so? Especially around a blind corner. God blind me, that's a clever trick.
Your aerial views have a poetic beauty, despite their conspicuous quality. Would you show up?
Dios santo! Lunático!
Magnifique. Is it also possible to deliver a killing blow at high speed? Mon Dieu, such a powerful strike!
Fascinating!
Well.
The assassins have trained you well, Duncan. You chose a perfect time to leave them behind.
At great risk, I imagine. Betraying the assassins is never good for one's health.
Well, neither is drinking liquor, but I am drawn to its dangers all the same. And what is your business here, sir? Are you an associate of the governor's, or a pending acquaintance like myself?
Guns, blades, cannons, grenados. Anything that may kill a man, I am happy to provide.
A smuggler of sorts.
And how is your wife these?
Det har vi ett. Jag tar den med.
Captain Rogers. Is she here?
I trust she's well, but I wouldn't know. I've been in Madagascar some 14 months hunting pirates. It took some work to dislodge the criminals there, but we managed it. In future, I hope to use these same tactics throughout the West Indies.
And how did you deal with that kind?
Very simply. Most pirates are as ignorant as apes. I merely offered them a choice. Take a pardon and return to England, penniless, but free men. Or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Oh. I imagine Nassau would be your next target.
Very astute, Duncan, indeed.
Best of luck with that.
Grandmaster Torres! Mr. Duncan Walpole. Has arrived.
See. You were expected 1 week ago.
Apologies, Governor. My ship was set upon by pirates. We were scuttled. I arrived only yesterday.
Unfortunate. Forgive my caution, but were you able to salvage from these pirates the items you promised me?
Yes, sir. I was.
Incredible. The assassins have more resources than I had imagined, but not nearly enough to deter us. It is a pleasure to meet you at last, Duncan. You are most welcome. Come, gentlemen. We have much to discuss. Convened at last. And in such continental company. England, France, Spain, citizens of sad and corrupted empires. But you are Templars now, the secret and true legislators of the world. Please, hold out your hands. Mark and remember our purpose.
Yeah.
To guide all wayward souls till they've reached the quiet road. To guide all wayward desire till impassioned hearts are cooled. To guide all wayward minds to safe and sober thought. By the Father of Understanding's light, let our work now begin. Decades ago, The Council entrusted me with the task of locating in these West Indies a forgotten place our precursors once called the Observatory. See here. Look up on these images and commit them to memory. They tell a very old and important story. For 2 decades now, I have endeavored to locate this observatory, a place rumored to contain a tool of incredible utility and power. It houses a kind of armillary sphere, if you like. A device that would grant us the power to locate and monitor every man and woman on Earth, whatever their location. Only imagine what it would mean to have such a power. With this device, there would be no secrets among men. No lies, no trickery. Only justice, pure justice. This is the Observatory's promise, and we must take it for our own.
Do we know its whereabouts?
We will soon. For in our custody is the one man who does, a man named Roberts, once called a sage.
It has been 45 years since anyone has seen a true sage. Can you be sure this one is authentic?
We are confident he is.
The assassins will come for him.
Indeed they will. But thanks to Duncan and the information he has delivered, the assassins won't be a problem for much longer.
Mate.
All will be made clear tomorrow, gentlemen, when you meet the sage for yourselves. Until then, let us drink. Let us find the observatory together. For with its power, kings will fall, clergy will cower, and the hearts and minds of the world will be ours.
Ja, det kommer jag ihåg. Jag kan sätta betyg på de här.
Rest well, Duncan. Tomorrow the treasure fleet arrives, and with it, your reward. After which we will discuss further schemes.
I look forward to it.
Excelente. Meet me down at the docks first thing tomorrow morning.
Governor Torres requests your presence at the docks near the Castillo. First thing tomorrow morning.
Contenga su exuberancia, señor.
Ay, que me tiene alegre. Så jävla dum i huvudet.
Bien, hasta otra.
Yeah.
No, 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 no.
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here. Edward? Hello, Edward! I found a man to purchase my remaining sugar! Huh? Quite a coup, I must say!
He just called you Edward.
Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Ah. Well done.
We'll catch up on it later.
Very punctual, Duncan. This way. Here he is. A man both Templars and assassins have sought for over a decade. I am told your surname is Roberts. Is this so? You recognize this, I think.
According to old tales, the blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory.
We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be eager to provide it. Transfer him to my residence.
Such a fuss over one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
See, seen you that. The observatory was a tool built by the Precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned a desire to kill the Mayan mentor, Atabai. Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not, no. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the maps you delivered with your blood vial will see that job for.
Aye. That's the idea.
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed. Something is wrong. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too. Do not let them get their hands on the sage, at whatever cost.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftops!
Spend
stop him. You're a nimble one, I'll give you that. Back and make this easy on both of us, mate. Stop, or I'll kneecap you.
Punti point, Punti point, definitely.
Nej, det är så barnsligt alltihopa, kan jag tycka.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
Jag har hållit upp den, men det missar jag.
Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate.
Kneecap you! Alltså för helvetes jävla fitta! Men spring då! Jävla helvete! Fan, så värdelöst jävla horbarn! Men! Nej! Stanna upp för helvete, gör det, ditt jävla fittunde. Ah, jag lägger ner det här sen, för det här är ju totalt jävla fitta.
Quiet.
We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster.
Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, he's set on all sides by our enemies. We must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck, I'll return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
Ja väl. Jag ser, han har gjort detta färdigt för idag kanske.
God, sink me for this pittance.
1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
Imagine what a thing like that'd be worth. Sell that to the right person, and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
La mejor diversión.
You're awesome.
I'm a lady. Jävla trött på det här. Bus. Och tack Vonne 1000 gånger om. Men jag är irriterad. För att vara lite lugn här. Jag hoppas att det är bra att vara med på din stream. komma. Här kommer gå åt skogen.
Va, ríndete, no puedes escapar.
Nice. Kom hit eller vad? Ja, detta är rätt jävligt kul.
Basta ja!
What is your true name, Rogue?
It's Captain Pissoff.
Rien que pauvre Pissoff.
Where is this sage? Did you set him free?
I had nothing to do with that.
Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Oh, wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Walpole.
A despicable display. This Tusspot is a ruined man, Caroline. Unfit for life on land, much less at sea.
Sweet Caroline.
If he goes to the West Indies, it's you who'll suffer.
Father! Father! Come, love. Up with you now.
That old muckworm! He's wrong about me!
I hope it's so.
You believe me, don't you? Can you not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding into port.
Det är dags att köra till farming snart.
And there I am, a man of quality. With a thousand doubloons spilling from my pockets. Like drops of rain, I can see it.
Cena, cómetela rápido.
You hungry?
Now what's your plan, mate?
Hold on.
Christ, the seas are uneasy today.
Hurricane coming!
Hurricane? Jesus.
We're stealing a brig.
Ha! I like that. Hey, folks! Och god morgon!
Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a man. Jag kommer snart byta spel, men jag kör detta en stund till. Att det är så jävla roligt.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free, and they'll sail with us for the West.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship to flee it.
I'll make my way
under allihopa här.
Ja.
There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
Hur är läget med Fox då? Jamen.
Nej, släpp så.
Come on, lads. If we're to drown today, it won't
ja,
be here.
Ja, är seg. Vad vaken som natt om. Vet du vad, folks? Du får man göra.
Alto! Los prisioneros han escapado!
Hur får man göra på det?
There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her.
Pengar behöver vi alltid. Jag orkar inte hålla på för länge. Så vi nästa boss. Undrar många som hade hoppat in i vattnet. Tänka sen när man får mer båtar. Nej, men jag är ingen sann provstriner. Tack Fux att du tycker det. Nu ser vi neråt här. Allt är tydligt och kommer icke att ändra den uppfattningen. Ja, men jag är ingen provstrim. Jag får tacka, bocka och buga. Du är så jävla snäll. Så det är... Jag undrar om jag har träffat en sån här människa.
Going topside. Be ready.
Nu har vi fått vårt skepp äntligen. Jävla bra.
It's a hard wind coming. The man speaks true. You lot weigh anchor. As for the rest.
Så jävla bra. Nu har vi fått vårt skepp.
half on the foremast and half at the main. Let's outrun this hurricane.
Halleluja. Äntligen får
those galleons. See, they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
Don't right through there! Find yourself a rampart!
Bark any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
Ja, jag vet.
Not looking good.
Steady as she goes, man.
It's hard to say that. Sitter du i datorn och inte i toa? Va? Det hade blivit skit nu det här ändå. Ja, jag vet.
Swim us off the wind.
Ja. Detta spelet är ett av de roligaste. Jag hoppas att jag försöker göra detta mer. Jag hoppas att jag tycker det är kul att se på. Det är ett jävla bra spel. Mycket köra skepp.
By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edward. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Adewale.
Adewale. Are there.
Ever been to Nassau, Adewale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? I think I'll keep her. All hands aft, lads! We're taking this one home.
made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor.
Tack alla som är inne och tittar och kollar på det här är mitt favoritspel. Powder and a few pistols. They got fashion a
second holster if I can. It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder, and one with a slow match still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder. Closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shout. So worry about your own armament when it suits you. But don't forget about your Jackdaws.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Smås med och humorn är på halleluja. Ja, bara det är bra folks. Jag ska starta in till Noma och Conny och köra farn. Då blir det ännu bättre. Men detta här spelet, åh, jag har sådana minnen till detta. Jag förstår att Gillis, att detta är hennes favoritspel. Det är detta som vi kommer köra Balsam Skans på sen, vi är uppföljare. Kan man säga så? Men alltså, jag hatar det här tutorialerna. Fan, då är kista där va? Han har dödat ödlen, alltså. Ja, vi skiter i detta. Nu drar vi vidare. Ja, jag ser röd en till. Jaha. Vad gör du det då? Ja, det får vi ta sen. Så vi bygger upp. Så folk, nu är jag snart färdig här. Nu är vi snart in till.
Captain, find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. When I did fashion myself a new holster, all I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the hold, just as you said.
Little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassau. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Fire!
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 Jag börjar fatta, alltså. Hur fan kommer in i den här?
Your mark, Captain.
Men alltså, ja.
Thank you.
Jag har ingen aning om vad jag gör just nu. Nej, jag orkar inte bry mig snart. Fans jävla fitta, jävla horfitta, jävla fan. Och jag är i kass. På spel. Varför spelar jag? Jag ska bara... Fan, jag ska inte göra någonting egentligen. Nu ser jag hit bort.
Captain Queernabs, tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Damn your brats.
Fly away, boyo, back to your master.
Aye, we was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Ja, alltså jag pratar med den personen, sen så kör jag... ...annat. Jag älskar Black Flag, det är det bästa spelet. För jävla fitta, ni är med dig. Jag kommer ta uppdraget härifrån sen, så det var bra. Tack Bogie att du skickade in.
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning all.
I can wait. Who's this?
Adewale,
the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben.
Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there are scores of capable men abound. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up before night back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Men jag fattar hela tiden så.
Send any men you find to Jack. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
Tar vi dem här borta först.
Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
I only trade with ship captains. I only trade with ship captains. I only trade with ship captains.
I don't know.
Men alltså snälla någon, du behöver inte hoppa upp på varenda jävla grej. Jävla fitta. Ner med dig! Horunge.
Bry mig med det jävla kukspelet ibland. Knullar hans jävla morsa. Han där ska vi ha... Ja, men alltså, klättra istället. Ja, jag är så jävla trött på det här spelet. Men klättra då! För helvetets jävla...
Men, alltså, en lilla jävla hora. Du är en liten jävla horunge som inte klarar av det. Ja, jag vet. Nej, men din lilla... Din... Men fär! Lilla jävla barn. Så. Jag tror det är dags för mig att lägga ner det här spelet. Men tack folks för att du är inne. Jag kommer köra farming. Ja, precis. Nej. Han kan inte klättra där tydligen nu. Ja, men för helvetes jävla penis, ska ni bara klättra upp? Ja, men klättra, men klätt för helvete, ni är dumma i huvudet för det. Ja, men ni, ditt lilla barn! Spela dum i huvudet, men klättra. Jag är ju på väg att säga fula ord nu. Jag mår dåligt. Ja.
Just a bit done, as are you.
Why do you not listen?
I say? Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
Don't kill me, please.
And it. Nu tar jag här borta då. Jag orkar ta mig fan inte mer nu. Just såhär. Jag tackar för mig. Jag har ändå kört att det är snart 3 timmar. Vi kommer köra mera. Det här är ett av de roligaste spelen jag har känt. Så ha det bra. Så hoppar jag snart in igen. Så folks, häng på. Lämna mig inte nu.